Heli skiing, heli bungee. This next event was almost heli cycling. The Mount Fyffe downhill mountain bike race near Kaikoura is probably the toughest event the sport has to offer in New Zealand. It's certainly the most spectacular to watch. Some of the best riders in the country tackling what seems to be the impossible.
One of the hardest courses around New Zealand. It's 10 kilometres long, 5,500 foot descent. You make a mistake on this course and you're straight over the edge.
Not only is it one of the most dangerous competitions in New Zealand, it's considered the mecca of downhill events.
It's different than any other race. It's more started off more as an adventure ride, but not now. Now it's become a big name on the calendar and all the top downhillers come here.
This course is very dangerous. The top half is very rocky, very narrow, and very steep on either side. You've got a 2,000 foot drop on both sides. So if you miss a corner and you haven't got a parachute, you're going to end up in a coffin.
We made a bike rack up. It takes 24 bikes. So we airlifted all the bikes to the top. Then we're ferrying three helicopters here, Kaikoura helicopters, ferrying everyone to the top. It's four at a time, so it takes quite a while for people to get up. Then it's 2 minute intervals on the way down, and yeah, this is all goes.
It's really, really fast and bloody dangerous.
And it's that danger element that has brought over 70 adrenaline addicts to the summit of Mount Fyffe in Kaikoura. The track is firm and fast. It's the wind chill factor of negative 10 degrees that comes as the unexpected challenge. The fastest race first. Darren Henderson is New Zealand's downhill mountain bike champ and last year's winner in this event. It will take him just over a minute to ride each kilometre of the race and he'll be clocking up speeds not far short of 100 kilometres per hour. Henderson's biggest challenge will come from New Zealand's cross-country champ, John Hume. But it wasn't long before the cross-country expert succumbed to the speedy downhill event, losing precious time with technical problems. The rest of the field got away at 2 minute intervals, and it's plain to see that the trip down wasn't the same for everyone. After that spectacular crash, Ian Gregson, severely concussed, was taken to hospital.
Oh, it's coming down the first big fast section, and there was a big like a water thing going across, water runoff. I didn't quite see it, and I just lifted the front up, but the back just came straight over the top.
On my fair pressure, I think, bottoming out. Two tubes down.
Leader Darren Henderson was having his share of problems also, but with this professional's experience, he could not be touched. Clocking in a superb time of 12 minutes and 40 seconds, Darren Henderson once again takes away the prestigious Mount Fyffe downhill title. Others weren't so lucky.
The joys of mountain biking.
And we believe that bike was the best of a bad bunch. It certainly helps if you're a little crazy, so I guess that rules me out.